Congratulations, Enid, on another wonderful church potluck luncheon. It's just too bad that the rain had to keep everybody away from it now, isn't it?
Well, those absentees afraid of a little moisture will be praying for rain when they're burning eternal hellfire.
Enid, I think that's God's decision, not yours.
Oh. Well, perhaps we'll find ourselves one day in a lake fire. When a rowboat with one good oar going, I should have been nicer.
I'm sorry I'm late, church lady, but I had to drop off a dish to my boyfriend's invalid mother.
Well, apparently some of us show up when it's convenient.
No, I couldn't help it. I got tied up.
Well, isn't that special? Apparently some of us need little accoutrements to help us perform our dirty little sex acts.
No, church lady, I had to hand feed his mother Jell-O because her arthritis was so bad.
Well, there's a pretty little picture. Us in our clingy little dress and our red sexual lips. Peter's poor mother crying out, "Feed me, Jenny, feed me." And you say, "Not now, Granny, I'm busy fornicating."
No, church lady, it wasn't like that at all.
Well, I beg to differ. You probably just can't remember much, dear. Not much blood makes it up to our little brain when our tingly, naughty parts are engorged. I'm glad we can put that topic behind us now. Let's look at your little luncheon dish.
It's called Cherry Jell-O Jubilee.
Cherry Jell-O Jubilee. Yeah. Isn't that special? Oh, it's red. What a super color, red. You know whose favorite color red is? Let's see, let me think. Is it Little Red Riding Hood? No, that's not it. Is it Nancy Reagan? No, that's not what I'm thinking of. I'm stumped. Oh, wait a minute, Dodo Head. I know who I'm thinking of. Oh, that's right. Satan! Well, isn't that just super? As you can see, I brought a 95-quart turkey casserole that could feed the Lord's congregation. You bring a little tiny bowl of Jell-O. Well, I'm afraid my casserole's just a little bit superior to yours. Therefore, I do my little superior dance, Pearl. Oh, well, look, everybody, it's Minister Bob.
Hello, everybody.
Bob.
Oh, my, don't we look lovely today?
Thank you, Minister Bob.
And you especially.
You know what, Minister Bob? Satan hates you because you're so good.
And he can't stand your guts either, church lady.
Oh, Minister Bob, you are the cutest thing in pants. You're just a super Minister Bob.
Well, I try.
Others try. You do.
Hey, church lady, you're so damn high and mighty, aren't you, huh? Well, you know what I really think of your stupid turkey casserole? It sucks!
Now.
It does.
Just calm down.
Oh, Barb's intoxicated in public. Isn't that special?
No.
Now hold your horses, little one.
Now you butt out, Bob. This is between me and her. I've been waiting to get to her for 12 years.
No. Oh, I wouldn't try it, Barb. I would take you apart. Come on, I want to peek you.
That's enough.
I want to peek you, Barb.
That's enough. Now, Barb, settle down.
Stop.
You settle down now. Now, Barb. I just want to calm you down a little and tell you a little joke.
All right, what?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Barb's enlarged liver.
Barb's enlarged liver who?
I don't know, Barb, but I do know this. You're going to have to answer to a higher power.
Oh, and who might that be?
Oh, I don't know.
Could it be?
Oh, that's possible.
You mean?
Yes, I think we're both talking about... Satan!
No! Looks like we're just a little bit superior to others.
It looks like it, doesn't it?
Yes. Well, you know what that is? It's special.
Oh, isn't that
Pearl?
Special?